Hi, I'm Carlson Wong. I'm a program host at Radio Taiwan International. Today, I have a special guest, Mr. Guy Witte, the representative of the Netherlands Trade and Investment Office.
Thank you, Carlson. We have had a very interesting discussion about how both Taiwan and the Netherlands are cooperating in the areas of innovation, on sharing experience in public transportation, about our agricultural cooperation, many things that we are doing together and we could do more in the future. And if you want to listen more of it, stay tuned to the program online of Carlson on Radio Taiwan International.
So the Holland Bike Day, the registration is filled just within 3 days after it's opened up the registration.
Yeah, it was a huge success, and so we have now 1,000 bikers coming from all the area around northern Taiwan to this place, and we're really excited about it. We have many Dutch companies joining in as well, and going to bike together with us, and maybe next year we're going to do it all around Taiwan, and have more Taiwanese joining our bike day.